going to propose is two options for this amnesty to be granted. Option one is you confess. It's a full confession to one or more of the three strands. So you confess to being part of corporate fraud or psychological warfare or mass murder. It's a confession. You give full details, you show remorse, and you ask for forgiveness. So if you like, it's a four-part process. Full confession, full details, show remorse, ask for forgiveness. If you go through all those four parts or those four steps, then we can guarantee that you will not be executed. There is a twofold offer in order to avoid execution. The first part is that a video of your full confession will be viewable across all social media. And the second part of the deal is that you will be expected to do some form of community service until you draw your last breath.
Please, America, they do not care about us. Do not take this.